In a dramatic twist that has left the entertainment world reeling, Caitlyn Jenner finds herself at the heart of a powerful new federal lawsuit. This legal bombshell is shaking up Hollywood, linking Jenner to the mysterious and opulent Treehouses owned by none other than Sean Diddy Combs. Stay tuned as we unravel the details, but first, make sure to subscribe to our channel and share this video, so you don't miss any breaking updates on this scandalous story. The federal authorities have launched an intense legal battle against Jenner, alleging her involvement in a series of illicit activities tied to Diddy's luxurious treehouses. These treehouses, known for their sheer extravagance and exclusive nature, have always been shrouded in mystery and glamour. Now, it appears they may also be at the center of a controversy that threatens to expose the hidden dealings of some of the entertainment industry's biggest names. Jenner and Diddy have long been seen together at high-profile events, sparking various rumors and speculations about the depth of their relationship. However, this lawsuit brings to light a series of clandestine financial transactions that hint at something much more significant than mere friendship. According to insiders, Jenner has allegedly been a key player in the financing and development of these extravagant treehouses, which are said to host secretive, high-society gatherings away from prying eyes. Federal investigators claim to have compiled a mountain of evidence, including detailed financial records and witness statements, linking Jenner to potential misconduct. The specifics of these allegations are still under wraps, but the implications are already causing a media storm. The lawsuit suggests that Jenner's involvement in these dealings may have crossed legal boundaries, potentially exposing her to serious repercussions. The treehouses themselves are legendary in celebrity circles, often described as the epitome of luxury and discretion. Nestled in undisclosed locations, these architectural marvels feature everything from private pools and helipads to cutting-edge security systems designed to offer unparalleled privacy. For years, they have served as a haven for the rich and famous, providing a retreat where they can escape the relentless spotlight of the media. With the lawsuit now bringing these treehouses under scrutiny, questions abound about what really goes on within their walls. Are they simply extravagant getaways, or do they conceal a web of illicit activities involving some of the most influential figures in entertainment? The potential for scandal is immense, and the fallout could be far-reaching for all parties involved. For Jenner, this lawsuit represents a significant and potentially devastating challenge. Known for her high-profile transition and her advocacy for transgender rights, Jenner has been both celebrated and criticized in equal measure. This new legal battle adds yet another layer to her already complex public persona, potentially tarnishing her reputation and raising doubts about her business ethics and decision-making. Diddy, although not directly implicated in the lawsuit, is also facing intense scrutiny. His connection to the treehouses and any potential illegal activities conducted there could have serious implications for his career and personal life. As a music mogul and successful entrepreneur, Diddy has built an impressive empire. However, any association with legal controversies, even indirectly, could pose significant risks to his legacy and public image. The public reaction to this unfolding drama has been swift and intense. Social media is ablaze with theories and opinions, with fans and critics eagerly weighing in on the possible outcomes. Some supporters argue that Jenner is being unfairly targeted, while others believe this lawsuit is a long overdue reckoning. Regardless of where you stand, it's clear that the story is far from over and promises to deliver more shocking revelations. In this time of uncertainty and intrigue, staying informed is crucial. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and share this video with your friends to keep up with all the latest updates on this sensational case. Your support helps us bring you the most captivating and timely news from the world of celebrities. As we await further details, the potential ramifications for Jenner and Diddy remain to be seen. Will Jenner manage to clear her name and emerge unscathed, or will this lawsuit mark a significant turning point in her life and career? And what about Diddy's treehouses? Are they merely luxurious escapes, or do they hide a darker reality? Keep watching as we continue to investigate and uncover the truth behind this fascinating case. Remember to stay updated, subscribe to our channel, and share this video. Your engagement is essential in helping us deliver the story.